came from the streets where the crazy beliefs be aggressive. I stay in the shadows like my secret detective. I got treated like I was nothing. People be talking to all that shit on social media, but they can't be tough if I can see ya. I'm trying to hustle for the cash. I need to hurry up because time moving fast. I can't stand you motherfuckers that trying to be hard because you have a gap. Nigga, that ain't shit. Try to get the bag and stop being in the tag. Stay in your own zone. Be your own man. Here ain't shit as a sad. I be working hard on this music. Ain't no joke. These niggas think that they might, their name is OG Low. Being in fights in the middle of the street. It involved me into a nigga that's trying to work on his music and not his cheat. I fought with students and teachers. I was like an underdog. My name was freaking Peter Parker. When it comes to my music, I even worked even fucking harder. When I was growing up, I didn't stay with my father. So since I'm a man now, I don't even fucking bother. Most of the time, I wish my last name wasn't Carter. I stick with the name Shadow. During my high school freshman year, I ran from 5-0. Making moves, it'll take a minute in my shoes. You won't last a day in my life at school. If you don't know how I hear it in my life, you might just be telling, I'll be telling these lies. I witnessed my mom and my dad get physical with my very eyes. Ever since elementary and high school, every time I beat getting into fights, I've been on the gas to get rid of the negativity. So I hit all that, flip it into positivity. So now I'm speaking to the truth. The problem with these memories hurt me deeply. And I'm still having these problems each and every fucking day. It feels like I'm living in a world with black and gray. Sometimes I think to myself, I think if I'm a family member or not. I think people say I'm in the circle, but I'm really am not. Niggas don't believe I came from the street where I get in it through at school. You must be hating on me, thinking you cool because you be smuggling on that fucking weed. I be worried about me achieving my goal. I don't get it, don't get it fucked up, I never fold. I'm all about my shit. What the fuck you think, get? Hey, I'm trying to be harder. Nigga, you already know I'm doing this fucking harder. I never fold. I'm just trying to get the goal. I'm mostly meeting niggas that claim to be hard, but they are really are weak. They be flexing on social media with their guns, but they are really scared of their fucking heat. Most of y'all niggas say that you don't give a fuck now, but when it comes to real shit, you gotta look down. Choke slamming niggas are talking all that sick shit. Every morning I be listening to Hey Young World by Cigarette. I grew up where nobody was even getting trusted. They can't switch up on you faster before you get busted. Look at me, you bummed out by the end. I be putting in work so I can get the fucking blue bands. Yeah, I'm doing this for the cash. I'm doing this for the bag. You already know I never do that shit last.